U.S. Senator from Georgia, and is a champion for business, Moody Air Force Base, and our military veterans who faithfully serve our country. Senator Isakson is a successful businessman with over 40 years in the real estate industry and has built a respected record of public service to the state of Georgia. He has served our state as chairman of the Georgia Board of Education and in the State House of Representatives, the State Senate, U.S. House of Representatives, and the United States Senate. Senator Isakson is serving his second term in the U.S. Senate. When it comes to business, Senator Isakson is a champion. He truly understands that healthy families are built in healthy communities, and healthy communities are built by healthy and growing businesses. When he was chairman of the Cobb County Chamber of Commerce Board of Directors in 1988, he took a stand for local businesses. Not only is Senator Isakson a champion for business, but he's a champion for veterans. As chairman of the Senate Veterans Affairs Committee, Senator Isakson helped uncover signs of neglect and mismanagement at the VA Medical Center in Atlanta. Since then, he has focused on improving the quality and the timeliness of care at VA healthcare facilities across the country. He is dedicated to ensuring that the VA has the tools it needs to deliver high-quality health care and benefits to our deserving veterans. Senator Isakson has been hard at work to reduce wait times for veterans seeking benefits from the VA, sponsoring a bill that overhauls the current appeals process, and puts in place a new system that allows veterans to choose the option that is right for them. Senator Isakson is also a champion of Moody Air Force Base. There are more than 400 advocates of Moody Air Force Base in this room today, and we are proud to have Senator Isakson as one of our committed leaders. He has fought hard for the A-10 Thunderbolt program for many years through both Republican and Democratic administration. Senator Isakson visited Moody last year as a member of the Air Force Caucus. The main focus of the trip was preserving the mission of the A-10 Thunderbolt and protecting Moody from being negatively impacted by a future brat. In the National Defense Authorization Act of 2016, Senator Isakson worked with a bipartisan group of senators to prevent the retirement of the A-10 aircraft until 2021, and thus preserving its important mission at Moody. Senator Isakson, thank you for looking out for our businesses, our veterans, and our Air Force Base. Senator Isakson, our community salutes you.
Well, it's our privilege today to have our senior senator, Johnny Isakson. He has been the type of leader who doesn't stick his finger to the wind and see what wind of doctrine happens to be blowing that week and then go that way. He's been a man of principle and leadership. And with his business background, we know that we have someone representing us in Washington who thinks like us, believes like us, and has worked like us. He told me, don't lie and be long. He said, just be like Ed McMahon and say, here's Johnny. But ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and let's give a warm welcome to Senator Johnny Isakson.